subhanahu wa ta'ala as the days pass. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala then tells us, don't be envious of what we've given other people. Don't be jealous of what we've given other people. What can a person be jealous of? There is a lot. But Allah makes mention of three things. He says, wealth, people become jealous of wealth. Someone has got a lot. Allah's the one who's given. When a person becomes jealous of someone else, they are questioning Allah's decree. Allah says, I want to give them so much. He's the one who decides how to distribute whatever he wants to distribute. And we say, no, Ya Allah, why did you give that person? It means, Ya Allah, I disagree with your distribution. Na'udhu billah. May Allah protect us. We shouldn't be thinking that way. Be happy for them. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, أَمْ يَحْسُدُونَ النَّاسَ عَلَى مَا آتَاهُمُ اللَّهُ مِنْ فَضْلِهِ. Speaking about certain people, Allah says, are they jealous regarding what virtue we have bestowed upon some others? Allah says, wait, there is wealth, there is knowledge, and there is wisdom. Sometimes people become jealous of knowledge. Someone's been granted a little bit more, and others become jealous to say, well, that person doesn't know anything, you know. That is what Shaitan did. Adam alayhi salatu wasalam was given a virtue, and Shaitan said, no ways, that person is lower than me. I will never ever bow down to that virtue. So that is the quality of Shaitan, that pride, that jealousy, that arrogance. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, don't be jealous neither of the wealth, nor of the knowledge, nor of the wisdom. Sometimes a person is very wise, they know how to speak. When we don't know how to speak to others and we become jealous, why is that person getting away with everything all the time? No, we need to make dua to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Ya Allah, increase them and give me a little bit as well. فَقَدْ آتَيْنَا آلَ إِبْرَاهِيمَ الْكِتَابَ وَالْحِكْمَةِ وَآتَيْنَاهُمْ مُلْكًا عَظِيمًا. Allah says, the family of Ibrahim, we gave them everything you can think of. They had kingdom, they had knowledge of the book, and they also had lots of wisdom. Allahu Akbar. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant us even a little bit of that.